I'm bored. What should I do tonight? I can invite Munchkin over for a sleepover. Hello, Munchkin? Yeah, can you come over to my house for a slumber party?
Sure. Tonight?
Yeah.
Alright. What if the guard asks me where am I going?
You just tell the guard that your friend invited you over, okay?
Okay, bye.
Alright, see you later. Bye.
2 hours later.
Hey, Templo.
Yeah?
It's still early. I'm not sleepy yet. What should we do?
What do you mean it's early? It's 12 midnight.
I usually sleep at 5 a.m.
What the hell's wrong with you, man? Well, I sleep early, but I'm still not sleepy. I don't know why. So, what should we do? Ah! We can tell our ghost stories, right?
Are you sure? It's Halloween tonight.
Suck it up, you pansy. Don't be such a coward.
Okay, fine.
Okay, fine. I'll go first. Start this on my iPad. Okay.
What the hell was that?
Oh, it's my mouth exercise. I do it every night before I sleep.
Okay.
Okay, let's get back to the story.
You what the hell was that? No.
It's my sinuses. Okay, right. Let's get back to the story for real. Okay. Back in the 30s, a little girl was brutally murdered by a brutal, vicious man in the alley of Wong Fuk Show here in Bungadelia, our country.
Hey, little girl! You're coming back from school, right?
Yeah.
Your name is, Chocho, right?
No, my name is Cindy.
Oh, yeah, your name's Cindy. Oh, your mom told me that she's coming late today, so you have to follow me to my house.
My mom is dead.
Some woman told me. Yeah.
Who exactly?
I think it's your auntie. Yeah.
My auntie is dead, like for last year.
Okay, your other auntie.
She's also dead.
You have 3 aunties. One you don't know about. Removed twice from the family.
Seriously?
Yes, seriously. Okay, so follow me.
Fine.
Okay. Ha! I tricked you, little girl. My name is Vicious Brutal Man. I just killed a little girl named Cindy. No, I am not from Germany, although I look like Hitler. I am not a German officer.
20 years later, the vicious, brutal man's nephew walked through that same alley on the way home from school.
My name is Vicious Brutal Man's nephew. Okay. Vicious Brutal Man. Have you?
The end. So what do you think?
Really, man? A ghost that screams, what the?
Come on, okay, don't blame me. It's based on a real story, for God's sake. Okay, let's hear your crap story.
Okay, this story is real cheese, man. Once upon...
Party rockers in the house tonight.
Hey, shut up! You better shut up! I'm gonna kill you!
Alright. Let's hear your crap story. Let's go.
Once upon a time, there was a boy.
Yeah.
The boy was sleeping.
Yeah.
Then he saw a ghost.
Yeah.
Then he died! The end. Scary, right? Yeah. Told ya!
Wow! That is like the worst excuse for a scary story I have ever heard in my whole entire life!
At least my story doesn't have what the heck!
Your story's too short! There was no acting! So Spider-Man. I can't be a friend anymore. You have to die. Don't die on my bed. Sit down. Stupid munchkin.
Wombat!
Who the hell are you?
Shut up, you full of sunlight. Yeah, we got that one, this girl looking me sing in the chorus. I just wanna ask you one question. Do I sing like a wolf?